subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Good morning. Welcome back to ICT7 News. I'm Ajit Singh with you. And today's breaking news is Cyclone Amphan near Bengal. Amit Shah assures all help to Mamata Banerjee. Cyclone Amphan in telephonic conversation with Mamata Banerjee, Amit Shah discussed the agreements and preparedness in West Bengal, where the cyclone is expected to land on Wednesday. New Delhi. A super cyclone Amphan advanced towards Bengal, Odisha. Union Home Minister Amit Shah this morning spoke to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee and Naveen Patnaik and assured them to all possible help Cyclone Amphan equivalent of Category 5 hurricane in getting strength. And is expected to hit the coast of Bengal late on Wednesday. More than 50 lakh people are being evacuated to safer places. In a telephonic conversation with Mamata Banerjee, Amit Shah discussed the arrangements and preparedness in West Bengal, where the cyclone is expected to land on Wednesday. The central government is with you. The Home Minister reportedly assured Mamata Banerjee, who had in recent days accused the center of playing politics in Bengal due for elections next year in the name of fighting coronavirus. Cabinet Secretary Rajiv Gauba is meeting with the National Crisis Monitoring Committee to discuss how the National Disaster Response Force and Defense Forces, Power and Telecommunications Department are preparing their emergency response. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, along with the Home Minister yesterday, reviewed measures to prepare for the cyclone and mitigate its damage. Cyclone Amphan developed into a super cyclone over the Bay of Bengal on Monday and has the potential to cause extensive damage in the coastal districts of West Bengal when it make landfall, the government had said. This is the second super cyclone over the Bay of Bengal in 2 decades. Cyclone Amphan is expected to hit the West Bengal coast on Wednesday afternoon as an extremely severe cyclone storm with the wind gusting at up to 195 km per hour, moving at a speed of 220 to 230 km per hour. The cyclone is forecast to be the worst storm over the Bay of Bengal since 1999. Super cyclone that hit Odisha and killed about 10,000 people. The wind speed can cause immense damage to drop plantons, trees and houses and communications and electric poles. The storm also threatens life of people and animals. About 25 teams from the National Disaster Response Force have been deployed on the ground, and 12 others are ready in reserve, tweeted PM Modi yesterday after this meeting on the cyclone. Thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like the video. Please share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe this channel.